salty water that feeds the lagoons of Bacalar. This is water from the cenotes coming into the lagoon, and that's the one of the few cenotes that feeds this beautiful lagoon where we are today.